Thank you. I think these are good. They already have it. Black is good. Gotcha popper, maybe? G2. Ink would be good here. Compatible, but this is great with Chrono actually. And Play this and play this. That's my combo, yeah. Speed him up. first.
I
Precious beauties, born ambiguities. snow cake still. Winter is nice. Get more guys to have this ability. I save money, Barry gets bigger. I could increase the density of snow in my deck. It's fine. Mini Muncher is helpful. There's also charms. Berry makes the biggest difference. I don't need a second forging stove. This is enough to afford a charm. None of these are things I really need. Hog-headed, moose. These are good charms. I can only afford the frenzy, the Moko charm. Let's see, I'm probably taking another stack of frenzy on non stoppy. Would I take it over a snow cake? I don't think so. I'll take the snow cake. Thank you. his business here. Wait to kill, I guess. Row is Barry, Stompy, Leader. Stompy, Chrono, Leader. Barry, Chrono, Leader. Or BG, Barry. Barry, BG. His stomp is less important than Barry in this fight. The Chrono combo is important. Gacha Pomper is also important, maybe more important than it. I'd like to get one more crown off. So I just want to kill as fast as possible. So maybe it's BG. The dudes. I should figure out who is in what row. I think Barry is in one row, and Stompy is on his own in another row. Or BG. Maybe it's BG. BG's in one row. If BG is doing it, then Stompy's not getting chrono boosted. I could drop the Vaz and get them all chrono boosted. Let's get them all chrono boosted. Guy is a major problem. I want the barrage. That's what I really want. BG is the most important. Is decent. Actually, Airink is pretty good because Airink will break the unmovable. That's good. Okay, so now I have options. This wants to be inked. Or snowed in or snow. This is almost dead, which is nice. It's a problem. Still can't leave my guys. I guess he's just gonna die. Lose the sunlight drum, which is fine. prestige in here, but can I avoid it? Screw myself. I might have screwed myself. I think I screwed myself here. I can't move my guys without shenanigans now. Fuck. Looks like I can kill this. Here. Now I can move guys around. I'd like to pop Chrono up, or pop these guys down. Pop a junk head up here. I just have time. So I want to get. Slow him down. I can move now, actually. I can just ink him and I can move. God damn it. So for that, I don't want junk yet. Chrono is the most important thing. Pop it up. That barrage is going to be a problem. It's going to kill my Stompy. Can I prevent that? I guess I have to spin for my snow. And ink. Mainly the snow. I guess the ink would let me... What? Spin and pull pink berry or ice dice, maybe. guess I'm losing Stompy. Forging Stove. Losing Forging Stove is very unfortunate. Well, no, I'm not losing Forging Stove yet. Guys. I need ink. There we go. Okay, now in business. Like he said, I can just sustain long enough. And I can then I should have my bomb though. It's gonna be real annoying. I still have Forging Stove somewhere. So this is basically dead. This is a problem. Oh, thank God I have Junkhead still. These are all going to be 100% inked. So ice would be the next option. I have to just kill this, I have a chance. This will be inked, it's going to deal 5. Rather this take a hit. Yeah. It's more meaningful. I'm doing hits. this could just hit some junk. Literally the junk head. Even Chrono seems the best. Could kill everything except this. Basically. I'm gonna lose the Gacha Pomper at some point, I think. Blue and pink berry. Probably the Chrono. I can also ice this. Seems reasonable. But this is gonna die anyway, so. Okay, 6 times 5 is 30. Ice just ices things as possible. For speed myself. There we go. We got there. Thanks for watching, folks. You take care. This is very nice. 4 times 2. Two snow is okay. I prefer snow in hand. I think it's Mardust, probably. Anyway, pick it up next time.